is Dr.Kartik. I'm considering gastro and laparoscopic surgeon in Apollo Redlex Hospital. Today I'm going to talk about a very common problem which is noticed by many of the patients in the realm of gallbladder stones. So my brother, he takes scans for some normal diseases or some unrelated abdominal pain. A scan is a gallbladder stone finding. So in the gallbladder stone, how does it happen? In the consequences? Can we be managed without any surgery? Is what I'm going to talk about. So what is gallbladder? Pitrasha paranjara abandonment body usually pitrasa and storage came in here. So the production of bile happens in the liver. Liver and produce it comes to the gallbladder and it gets stored there. So when we eat fatty food, this bile comes down into the intestine and helps in the digestion of fatty food. So how does gallstones happen? So gallstones basically happens due to increase in cholesterol in the bile. By cholesterol level body ka inna bile na the stone bolte sadharan produce you. So these stones can cause symptoms or they can be asymptomatic. Humare population lo 10 to 15% population may have gallstones. Pakshe aa 10 to 15% na the 80% stone asymptomatic arke athwa under symptoms nu undavulla.